The Board of Directors, and on behalf of the board, I'd like to welcome you to this truly, truly remarkable exhibit. You know, there was a time when whenever you mentioned library, people immediately thought of books. And sure, we had plenty of books. We had hardcover books, we had books on tape, and we now have e-books that you can download onto your iPod. But in addition to books, we have DVDs. You don't have to go to Blockbuster. You can come here and rent a DVD. And of course, we have computers. And the line forms long before the library opens for people to come in and get on the internet through the computers. But we also have community spaces. Libraries more and more are becoming community spaces where groups and organizations can come and gather, because there aren't many spaces like that around anymore, and the library certainly is one. But in addition, libraries in many cases have become galleries, art galleries, places where art can be exhibited. And truly, this library has had its share of art and art exhibits, but nothing on this grand scale. We have a huge exhibit on Temple Plaza that I know many of you have seen and will be coming back on Friday for the opening of that exhibit, Friday at 5 o'clock. This exhibit, although a little smaller, is certainly no less dramatic. And we certainly thank Laura Clark and Site Projects for bringing this project and this artist to New Haven and to this library. We will be hearing from Laura Clark in just a minute, but just before she comes up, I'd like to ask Maureen Greco, who is the president of the Library Patrons Board of Directors, the fundraising arm of the library, to come up and give a patron welcome. Maureen.
Thank you very much. Again, I'm really just saying what Elsa just said. We are so thrilled to sponsor this and to be its home for the next 3 months. And I know when Site Projects approached us, we did have to sit down with the library staff and take them through this to let them know that in no way would this ruin or hurt the facade here or disrupt the work of this library. And it's just wonderful. And as Elsie said, libraries really now are so much more than coming in to borrow a book. And actually, public libraries today, really the citizens of any community, use the public library more than they use City Hall or any other city agency. And for us to be able to have this really as almost a welcoming mat when folks are coming into this library, we're just thrilled to death, really. And to think that other towns down in Lower Fairfield County turned it down, well, shame on them. So we're very excited to have this today. Now, Laura, I'd very much like for you to come forward and talk a little bit more about this and sort of how this happened. Again, we're thrilled that we can be part of this, and I think that going forward, New Haven really needs to work together with all of its nonprofits in the arts and in the theater, because we really can do a lot together, and this is just one example. So
in this room, there are a number of people from Site Projects. We are a collaboration. We're a group. And here's Erin Epstein. Raise your hand. Here's Debbie Hiss. Here's Maria Kane. There's Pat Shoemaker. And is there another Site Projects board member here? Okay. So we're 9 people, and we've been doing this since 2004. And when I had privilege of sitting down up in the library offices and explaining to, I'd already explained to Elsie, but explaining to the people at the library what it is that we do. I said in 2004, we did a digital light sculpture on the green, and they went, wow, what, that, you did that? And I said, yeah, and I said, and we did the balloon sculptures in the Great Hall of Dinosaurs, and we did the erector set boats in the Farmington Canal, and they all said, we've done that. And so at least I think we had the credibility to present this incredibly wonderful and a very ambitious project to the library and to the city of New Haven. So here is Felicia Guarini, whom we have brought to New Haven, and we are so pleased to have him here. And and so we discovered his work in 2007 with a wonderful picture of a project of his in Cardiff in Wales. The water treatment plant was on the cover of a magazine. And I picked up that magazine at a conference and I brought it back to a meeting. And I said, look at this, this is really interesting, and people were talking about this artwork and really liking it. And so we said, we'll call him up. And that's how Site Projects does things. And we have now a person who's become a part of our community and somebody that people in the neighborhood and in the community have come to meet and come to talk with, and it's such a great pleasure for us. So the partnership with the library is wonderful beyond anything we could ever have hoped for. Thank you very much.
Good morning. Je dois tout simplement dire que j'ai trouvé cette librairie assez extraordinaire pendant la période où j'ai réalisé cette pièce avec l'aide de Mario Dorani et Daniel.
He says that he was delighted and found this library an extraordinary space to work while he was working on this project with his two collaborators, whose names I
have.
Matteo
Cavallini. Et cette librairie, je l'ai trouvée assez extraordinaire parce que j'ai pu voir jour après jour la visite de toute origine et de tout intérêt de Dieu, et je trouvais ça très très touchant. Et donc j'étais encore plus proche de la
He found it absolutely extraordinary to work here and to find himself surrounded with a visit of people of different origins and different interests in library, and that made his work here in this impressive space even more touching.
Qui a décidé de travailler dans la voie abstraite et qui a choisi
in space with an abstract work, you taking advantage of point of view. Space where the work is done, and at that time the space the work of art combine, and that he is also a spectator of the work of art, and the place itself plays a role in the art, and he once again wants to thank you all for this opportunity to work here.
Un dernier ou un premier, je veux vraiment.
Meetings with him talking about his artwork, And he said to us, it's not really about the vantage point. And we would nod, and we would just, you know, we were very willing to let him say these things. But he said, it's really about the dynamic interaction, the movement. It's about the fragments. And we just really, you know, didn't get it. But when he started to paint in Temple Plaza, and we started to see the thing come forward and see the pieces come alive, we started to understand. So I hope that all of you will take the opportunity to explore both places from all of the hidden places that you see this, what he calls this intervention, because it's really quite a striking way to see a place in a new way. Thank you. That was very helpful. I just wanted to mention that, because it wasn't mentioned before, that Felice, it was actually born in Switzerland, and he now lives in Paris. And he's always saying, well, you know, my English is not all that good. And he's saying this in English, of course. And I'm saying, well, Felice, your French and your English is ever so much better than my best French and my best Italian, which are both very poor. So I just wanted to thank him again. And this has just been a wonderful, wonderful opportunity to celebrate this exhibit, celebrate Felice in New Haven. He's been all over the world, and as I mentioned, this is his first exhibit in the United States, and Temple Plaza, the library. There are people in this library this morning who are here for the first time. And so we just know, who live in New Haven, by the way. So we know that this exhibit is just going to bring more and more people here into this library, into this magnificent, magnificent space. And Felice, if you would join me here, I have a little something for you on behalf of the library. This is a picture that we all like very much. It's a picture of the New Haven Free Public Library, this particular branch. And we would just like to give this to you in remembrance of all that you have done to make our library a better space. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you.
Good job. It's a springtime.
Time, yeah?
Yes.
That's it.
You. Oops, I'm sorry.